Hey everybody, welcome. This is Dave, yours truly, coming to you live in full effect. Just want to give a shout out to everybody who's listening to my YouTube channel. Yes, I got a YouTube channel. I'm not telling you what it is. You're going to have to find out what my YouTube channel is all about. Until then, I'm going to do my podcast right now. I hope you guys will join me in this lovely podcast, so-called podcast. And I want to talk about a few things. Now, we have an election coming up. Not a Canadian election, but American election nonetheless. We have Joe Biden, Vice President Joe Biden. At the other hand, we have We have the President of the United States, Donald J. Trump. That's right. I said it right. Donald J. Trump. This coming Tuesday, this so-called first debates on the election. There'll be three debates. This one coming on Tuesday, next one October. We are ready for another election. People are now saying four more years about this. Four more years. That's right, Americans. Four more years for Donald J. Trump. Four more years. We're going to chant that at the debates. Four more years. Just chant four more years. Yeah. Everybody just do that, please. Please do that. Donald Trump has heard that at one of his black people. He went to a church and he told his black people that he's got more black voters ever. So he did that on past Friday. He went to one of these congregates and he talked to the black people, the black community people, and he wants to get the black people to vote in the next election. People are swaying over to Donald Trump, and on CNN they had people going to these protesting, not really protesting, but a rally at Donald Trump, saying four more years. That's what they're saying. It's like a repeat each time. So four more years, Donald Trump. We don't know until November 3rd. That's November 3rd. Mark on your calendar. November 3rd is election night. November 4th, we'll see when we'll have the President of the United States. That's November 3rd, around Christmas time. Until then, we got three debates. And this, at this end of the month, in October. So debate one starts this Tuesday with Joe Biden and Donald J. Trump. I'm going to put that as a title, folks. We are ready for the first debate. First debate, everybody. First debate. Donald J. Trump and Joe Biden. We don't know what they're going to say, but we're hoping they're going to say four more years at the first debates. Is there going to be a crowd there? We don't know. Is it going to be their supporters there? I hope so. And, yeah. So I want to talk about debate that's coming up on Tuesday. It's going to be a doozer, a really much of a doozer. Keep that thinking of you. It's a Tuesday. I think it's a Tuesday night for the debates. Carried live on CNN and Fox News. We'll be carrying these debates. Very first debate on Donald Trump and Vice President Joe Biden. I will put that up there. This won't be the last video I put up my YouTube channel, so you know. I'm going to talk about the first debates. Yes, I'll put that in the title. The first debates for Joe Biden and Donald Trump. There you go, folks. See you later.